Greetings, folks. Here we are in the balmy town of Wigan in the occupied territories of Lancashire. It's balmy to the locals, to everybody else. It's a typical day. Well, a balmy day, really, for her. Less than 2 inches of rain. And a bit of wind and chill, which is a good thing when you're dealing with cotton, because it breaks if it ain't wet, which is why we're here and why Wigan's here. We've come to visit the Trencherfield Mill and have another go at taking video of one of the biggest working mill engines in the country. The previous one was done in 2004 with a 46-pound recorder. Yes, it's still there. This one is the first video where we've used two cameras. So you've got Julie, who normally gets into the pictures, is actually taking this time on the D7, and hence you've got the picture of me. Yeah, that's me, the lump down there, swinging around the place with the D7 Mark II. So enough of the jabber, and here's the video. Thank you.
My directors and I invite you to the grand opening ceremony of the new Trencherfield Mill.
Everybody
who's
anybody
in Wigan's advisor. My mill. That is magnificent steel mill. The production capability of the envy of many a nation.
Customers want to buy lots of cotton now. And now, Colonel William Woods can sell it to them. That's why Trencherfield Mill
in
its engine is so big.
Indeed. There are a few mills bigger.
But why is the mill so
thank you.
Well, folks, that's it. Thanks for staying on so long. That's as far as they will let us go with the engine running. So we can't get the condensers or anything like that. Oh, maybe next time. So cheerio for now.